Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. Well, here it is. The final build of Pixel Experience for Moto E first generation Condor. We already made a video on Pixel Experience Rom in-depth look. If you haven't already, then watch by using the link as well as the I button which appearing right now. And I try to cover the things which I liked and which I not covered in earlier video. So let's get started. First thing, this is the Pixel Experience Rom based on Android Oreo 8.1 and security patch of November 5th, 2018. This voice is running on 1GB of RAM and Snapdragon 200 processor 1.2 GHz. Also, this is a final build for this device and official one by Session Kumar. Facilities and functionalities are same like earlier versions. As we know that this is an Android Growth project, this one is the best thing to work well in the low-end devices. When talking about this build, this OS is well optimized and working good. I have been using this ROM nearly 2 months on this device. This is really nice. I have to mention about the performance here. It is not the bad, but when we comparing to other Oreo ROMs, this one is the on the flow. Also, I am getting the good battery performance, but being honest, this one is giving less battery juice when comparing to Moto official stock ROM, which is the Lollipop 5.1. That's apart. The things and problems that I face after installing this ROM is the Gboard. The first boot, I click the text box to provide the email address for the sign-in process. But in that time, the keyboard not have responded. But after the boot, everything started to work fine. This is really good ROM for this device. I personally suggest you guys to use this ROM as a daily driver. It's good, no other word. And I really like this device because I bought this device for around 400 rupees at the end of the 2017. Now it's 2019. Actually, this device introduced in 2014 or earlier of 2015. Several models came like this, but still the developments are going there. This is a value for money, but I don't know why Motorola not like this nowadays. I have some reasons, but this is not the right video to discuss though. But we'll see. Thank you for watching this video and tell your opinion in the comment section below. I will see you in my next good one. Code Moto.